Shana, project 6, failure. Okay, first of all, I like your topic selection. It was a very appropriate topic for your project 6, because for project 6, you are supposed to use volume, pitch, weight, quality, to add meaning and interest to your message. So by choosing a topic, failure, which is obviously something that you care very, very deeply about, it allows you to put in, you inject your emotions quite naturally into your speech, which allows you to fulfill the criteria for Project 6 vocal variety quite easily. So, okay, now the next part of your evaluation. Voice volume. Your voice was loud, and I like that you raised your voice during more intense situations. And then, during like sadder moments when you talk about how you failed your next test, you slowed down, and then you talk slightly in a slightly softer voice. And then after that, you talk about more intense situations, about how you got bullied, then you were louder, and you could really feel the intensity throughout your entire speech. You could feel your emotions injected into the speech. So your voice was very clear throughout, and you use appropriate pauses. Like sometimes after you ask questions, you pause. You let us a few seconds to sink in the message, then you continue. But then sometimes when you talk about how you spend your day studying maths, then you talk at a very, very fast rate. Then it allows us to somehow get the feeling of how your day went, like just rushing from point A to point B. That was very good. And I like your expressiveness. Because you said about how you after puberty, then you said, but it was really great. And then you raise your eyebrow and then you smile a little. So that was very good, very expressive. And your speech was very well organized. You started, you had a very clear logical flow from how you failed, then what you did to overcome this particular failure, and what lessons that we can draw from this failure. Another aspect which you are very, very good at is word usage. Some of the words that you used, so bad. Devastated. You could really feel your emotions through the words that you use. And not just the words you use, the way you express them, it really tells us how you felt. So, okay, another good part is you left a cliffhanger in the middle of the speech. It broke me. I left the exam hall with tears in my eyes. Then you say, I'll get back to it later. So we were like ready to hear it, but then you left us with a cliffhanger right in the middle of your speech. Then you went on to something else. That was very good. You made us at the edge of our seats, wanting to hear more about your experience. And okay, I don't really have much to tell you to improve, except that you maybe paced around too much, because I was a bit distracted. You were walking around throughout. And that's all for my evaluation. I look forward to your next speech. Thank you.
So that comes